He's an undercover specialist. He loves getting into character and donning a whole bunch of different, you know, outfits to blend in. I think that he, what's great about him is that he, you don't know he's in the room unless he wants you to know he's in the room. You know, listen, I've been a big Dick Wolf fan for years, and I've always wanted to be a part of something that he does. The fact that we were able to get on location and shoot in the streets and in apartments and tenements, and that's beautiful.